Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I will show you how to fix Rocket League not launching issue from your Epic Games launcher. And here I show the steps by using my Windows 10 PC. At same time, this trick works for all Windows platforms. So anyway, let's go to our tutorial. And here I show the some steps, so you can follow one by one. So first method is just clear that Rocket League caches. So by simply open the Rocket League installed folder, and here I installed this folder in my local disk A, but most of the time this folder is located in drive C. So anyway, just click to open it. So here you can go to TA game and the final one. So and then I get the cache folder. So simply click to delete this folder. And this is method 1. So next method is just close these tabs and then open your Epic Games launcher. So here you can select library section and then press this 3 dots icon. So once verify this Rocket League from the server, and the verification process is going on, so be patient. And the verification process is completed, so it does not show any other error notifications. And the another method is just go to that Epic Games launcher settings. So here you can scroll down and then locate troubleshoot. So and then click to check it if any issues are found or not. But here my Epic Games launcher works very smoothly and it does not show any other error notifications. So no problem. And then go back to the settings section. So now in the settings section, you can locate Rocket League. So just scroll down and then click to open it. And it shows two options. So you can press additional command line arguments. So here you can enter the time instant command. So once you enter this command, just close this Epic Games launcher. And don't forget to restart your Windows PC. So after the restarting is completed, now I try to access this Epic Games launcher. And then I try to access this Rocket League because I try to check it. But friends, this time you can see my Rocket League is successfully opening and it does not show any other error notifications. So this is the way you can easily fix your Rocket League not launching issue by watching my tutorial. For more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Theta Box, and thanks for watching.